Hello everyone, Michael here with the Daily Note 2 YouTube channel and welcome to another episode. Today I want to show you some quick shortcuts I discovered in the last few days, and I'm not sure if we've always had it on Android 4.1 Jelly Bean, or if it is something new I just received recently, or maybe you've been using it all this time, I'm just the last person to find it, but this is a video just in case you haven't seen it. So the shortcuts simply are that when you pull down the notification bar, you could do a long tap and hold, see which Wi-Fi you're on. And maybe you already have a few Bluetooth devices enabled already. When you want to add another device, just long tap on the Bluetooth icon and you could add devices this way. It is much better than having that motion where you shake the device to detect new Bluetooth devices. It is probably also draining your battery, having to wait for you to shake your device to scan for new devices, so that is good. Power saving, right? Sometimes you want to enable power saving, but you only want to enable certain aspects of power saving, so you could do that. Same thing for blocking mode and driving mode. Maybe for these features to be a little bit more usable, there needs to be a convenient way to always change these settings on a daily basis. Well, now you have a quick way to access those settings. I know for a fact that it did not exist in Android 4.0 ICS, but it makes total sense and I think it offers a lot of convenience. It is one of those features that you see and go, of course. That's how we should have been accessing those settings ever since we had the notification bar. One last thing, you'll notice that some of these settings were only meant to be enabled or disabled. So when you tap on something like screen rotation, it brings you to the page where you can enable or disable screen rotation. But you could maybe use that as a shortcut for your display settings. So whenever you need to change something in display settings, just pull down the notification bar and long tap on screen rotation and you'll quickly get to the settings you need to. And just letting you know, this may be related to the customizable notification updates I got in 4.1.2, which can be accessed by going to Settings, Display, and Notification Panel. Unfortunately, this might mean that for some US carriers that have decided to not give you customizable notification bar icons, for whatever reason, these shortcuts that I showed you just might not work. If you happen to have seen my video on all the changes I got when I got the original 4.1.2 update, if you notice here, the look of this page has changed from the original notification bar update I received. The background color of the icons used to be much darker, like a darker blue, almost black. Now it is a much lighter blue. So that has changed for me after an update or two after I got the original 4.1.2. And I'm not sure if it's related, but just in case it is, I want to point that out. I guess I should show you the version number of my Android just in case you're interested. So it is the build that ends in MA9. That's the latest one I got. So anyway, if you haven't been to my channel yet, please come to my channel and check out my 150 plus videos on the Samsung Galaxy Note 2. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe because I try to create a video almost every day so you could get the most out of your Galaxy Note 2. Once again, thank you for watching.